Angie, I remember now. The winner of the year was Hesperia Gales.
No idle talk. You'll crash, Dingo.
In the final 30 seconds, Henry G trashed out from field out. Man, we had a great time that night.
20 to touchdown. Can't wait for the new season.
Position for landing. The people on Mars can start getting excited. I still have 200 more hours.
Be a good kid and the time will fly.
That's unusual.
What is?
Indications of Metatron, but it's way too shallow. Angie, I want to change the landing point. I'll check it out.
Okay.
Rick, you hear that? I'll be back soon.
Dingo, what team won in 66?
I don't know much about back then.
Ah. Orbit recalibrated. Autopilot.
Piece of junk.
Canceled.
I reckon Rotharsis is going to win this year.
There goes your entire salary again.
I'm sure of it.
Dingo, I think the Metatron reaction is from the direction of the arrow.
I'm on the ground.
The Metatron is not very deep.
And it's very strong. It wasn't here last time I came.
Going back. Going back. Going.
Shut up!
Is it debris?
The observation crews are goofing off again. What the hell is that?
Anything wrong?
I found something interesting. I'll check it out.
Hatch unlocked. Where? A helmet.
I've got a bad feeling.
What?
Orbital frame.
I see a huge ship over there!
What's happening, Angie? What ship did you see? Angie! Damn! A warship? Must be Baron. Damaged. Damn Barum.
Barum? From Mars? How can you tell?
Get your ship down into the ditch and stay hidden.
Good morning. Ready for combat operation.
Move!
Confirming the enemy destroyed.
What is the efficiency of this frame?
This is Orbital Frame Jehuti. Do you want me to explain how to manipulate the frame?
Who is this?
This is Detached Backup Battle Unit, ADA.
So this is a battle computer, isn't it? More reliable than the Lev's navigators.
I'm completely different. Do you request control instructions?
Yes, ADA. Please.
Please choose what training you want to go through. Ending training.
We found our objective at point 04.
Roger. Departing for 04.
Enemy approaching. Unmanned battle planes. Mosquito. Individual attacks are weak, but be careful. There are many of them. Attack the mosquitoes all at once with the homing laser.
Put me through to 663.
Yes, I'll connect you now.
Help me, Dingo!
Where are you?
My legs are damaged.
Rick, where are you now?
Ah!
Don't move! I'll be there soon!
Enemy approaching.
It's approaching your way!
Enemy destroyed. destroyed. Is on. Destroy with a burst attack. Stop moving and keep pressing the R2 button. Then hit the square button for a burst attack.
Jehuti, you'll have to give it to me.
What does Bara want with Callisto?
Oh? You don't look like a mining man to me.
Get lost!
Eva! Hand over Jehuti! Go, Wiz!
Shoot down the enemy's attack with lasers.
Too easy! Too easy!
Frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're Barom, that's too rough.
It sure is.
Who's the commander?
You think I'll tell?
Wait!
Good job, Dan. Dingo?
Are you all right?
Yeah!
Dingo, the enemy is approaching me!
All right, I'll try to head them off.
You will?
Take care, Angie.
What?
Enemy battleship. Entry is dangerous.
If we don't do something, we'll be crushed along with Callisto. We have no choice.
Objects which may be useful in battle with the circle button. Do you want to see how it's done?
Yes, please.
I will explain about grabbing objects. Jehuti can grab and use objects around it by pressing the circle button. When Jehuti is grabbing an object, press the square button for a... Ending training. Destroy the cellar generating enemies. Destroy.
They want this frame, don't they?
Did you board this even though you knew?
I didn't want to involve my friends. Also, there's something I have to confirm.
The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the...
Is not damaged by an energy attack. You will need to make a physical attack.
A physical attack?
A blade, or something used in close combat.
But it seems the blades can't reach it.
Look for something useful to attack.
Stack of building materials on the outside wall looks useful in an attack. You can grab by pressing the circle button when in front of something. Then lock on to the enemy and throw by pressing the circle button again. Grab the stick and throw it.
Is that you? Viola?
Perhaps you're speaking to a battle AI.
She's AI? Hey, Viola!
It is just a replica being made by using her past battle data and part of her character. I don't think you can get a response from her.
So, what happened to Viola?
The applicable frame runner is already dead.
She died?
In the year 2172, the Antillia raid. It was a matter under the control of the Space Force. Balram attacked the colony orbiting a satellite of Jupiter, and stole an orbital frame which was under development.
Was she involved with that? Which orbital frame was taken?
The orbital frame Anubis. Jehuti was their target too, but they didn't get this frame.
Jehuti was collected by someone who had much to fear from Balram before it was abandoned on Callisto.
That is about right.
Who was commanding the Antillia raid?
That was the commander of Balram, Colonel Noman.
Noman. What's the matter?
It is a resonance reaction.
Resonance?
It is Anubis.
Give that orbital frame back.
top!
I'm surprised you're still alive, Dingo.
Long time no see, Noman.
How have you been?
I've been on vacation.
You get off and come to my room.
What are you doing on this ship anyway?
If anything happens to my pals on Callisto, you'll pay.
I didn't kill them.
I don't believe you.
Your skills are getting worse, Dingo. You've been slacking off.
Noman.
Ken, back off. Let me introduce you to Dingo. He was the leading pilot in our unit 6 years ago.
Dingo Egret?
Military records show him dead.
You're doing rather menial work compared to the old days. Have you been demoted to the outskirts?
Shut up. You have come back under my command.
Come back? You must be kidding!
You'd better come back. It'll be fun from now on.
I refuse! Your fooling around almost killed me back there. It's not funny!
You don't understand.
You can't deceive me with beautiful words like freedom and independence anymore! Do you realize how many of my comrades died back there? Say it! You killed them!
I wouldn't know.
You devil!
Dingo! Come back. I like you.
You make me sick.
Dispose of the body.
Huh?
never heard anything like this before. Are you sure this order is from Colonel Noman?
If not, why would I be doing such a thing? Ready? Please begin.
A stable pulse.
Thank you. You can go now.
Okay.
Awake? You've been asleep for 2 months. I shaved your beard. Ada, please look after him.
If I have to.
Where am I?
You're on Deimos Station, the gateway to Mars. How are you feeling?
I feel really sick.
It's better than feeling dead, isn't it?
I didn't die, did I?
You didn't, but you did lose your heart and lungs.
So how can I still be alive?
You can only stay alive when you're aboard Jehuti.
Jehuti?
The machine supplements your heart and lungs. That power comes from Jehuti.
What?
The minute you get off Jehuti, it will stop providing energy. You will die if you leave Jehuti.
Oh, don't talk nonsense.
Well, try it if you like.
Down, it's too dangerous.
Don't do that again. Did you want to scare me to death?
You're either stupid or insane. How could you do this to me?
I had no choice. The cockpit is too small to put in all the gear needed to keep you alive.
I didn't want this.
I told you if you helped me, I would save your life.
I don't remember. When did you say that?
Just before, when you nearly died.
I don't remember.
You should be more appreciative of me. I saved your life, looked after you, and kept you hidden from the other crew for 2 months.
Damn. Hook me up to proper vitals.
I can give your real body back, so you'd better just accept my orders.
Don't be ridiculous. How can I follow Bahram?
I'm not Bahram.
What?
Quite the opposite. I'm with the Space Force. I'm Ken Marineris. I've been sent into hiding in Bahram.
Are you serious?
Don't be so surprised all the time.
Why not?
I said we don't have much time, didn't I? I didn't want to do this either. First, you have to escape from Deimos as soon as possible. You're in danger if we stay here wasting time talking.
It's hard for a dead man to understand.
You are still alive.
So what?
Noman is still alive, too. Don't you want vengeance on him?
He killed my comrades.
I have the same aim as you, so I won't do anything bad to you.
Can I just ask you one question?
What?
Is it correct this year's winner was Hesperia Gales?
What? Can't you be more serious?
I'm very serious. Do you know the answer?
We've no time for games on Mars. The catapult to eject ships is over there. You can get out if you go along this way. Satellite Deimos is under Bahram now. Unmanned machines are on patrol to attack support units of the Space Force from Earth.
Deimos is under Bahram's rule?
Not just Deimos. Mars and another satellite, Phobos. All of Mars' area has been under Bahram's control. Noman has performed great deeds.
That's awful.
Unexpected things have occurred. Anyway, please consult Ada about the catapult.
destroyed. Mommy head destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy reinforcements are confirmed. Enemy destroyed. Mommy head destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Is open. Please follow the arrow. Obtained Metatron. I received a rescue signal.
Ignore it.
Connected.
This is Taper. I'm stuck with a cargo of freight. Please help me.
Which line is this, Ada?
This is from the Space Force.
Listen to his story, Dingo.
Taper, can you hear me? This is Henry G. What's wrong with you?
Are you the Space Force, Henry G?
Something like that.
Please help me. My unit has been attacked by Balrom. The controls on my fighter have not been working, and I don't have any idea where I am.
We can't help you then.
Yes, please. I've got an important mission to carry out.
Important mission?
We are helping our friends on Mars.
Who did you say you're helping?
There are many people who can't escape from Vasilia after taking away the Vector Cannon.
Vector Cannon?
Please help Taper Dingo. We need to get it.
I don't know.
I can order Ada to stop feeding energy to you.
You'll what?
Ada?
Damn! Okay, I'll do it. Taper, I'm coming to help you. Don't move from where you are.
I'm hiding in a container. I start shaking after hearing the sound of gunfire.
Ada, where was that message sent from?
I can't find the particular point, but from all indications, it seemed not too far away.
Taper said he's hiding in a container, and he got scared after hearing shots.
Giving too much damage to the container will destroy it. Be careful.
I know. I'm just going to knock with a shot.
Henry G, this is Taper. A container with the serial number, including 5.
To turn around, use the right stick.
warehouse number. I think I'm in warehouse C now. Container with a serial number including two.
Destroyed.
A container with a serial number including three.
Lead equipment vanished.
Earth vanished.
tons of Metatron ore have vanished. Shall I tell you the total amount of damage?
See the warehouse number. I think I'm in warehouse A now. What's that sound?
Must be Taper.
Are you Henry G?
Yes, I am.
Wow, I'm saved.
Thank you.
Barom!
I'm not Barom, though this is an orbital frame.
Stop! What's your assignment?
Hey, I'll leave you behind if you keep being so dismal.
What's your assignment?
As I said, I'm trying to help you.
All right. Please help me.
Dingo, ask him about his orders.
Shut up.
I have to rescue the people in Vasilia County on Mars. They got stuck after they got a weapon to break through the defense systems of the enemy base.
That's the one you told me about a moment ago.
Yes. The Vector Cannon. It's very important to us to win. That's why I have to rescue them.
You're kidding. How can you rescue them like this?
It's my duty.
Nonsense.
It's enough you take me as far as the shooter to Mars with you. I know where my comrades are when I get to Mars.
You're asking me to carry you to the shooter.
Exactly. Let's go!
Dingo, take him. We'll have him guide us to the labs in Vasilia.
I don't think he's that useful.
Like them, we have to destroy Barom's military fortress. That's why we need that weapon.
The military fortress?
The military fortress. Aumon.
Aumon.
Oh, Henry G. I've got a program for an orbital frame, but I don't know anything about its...